Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Rise of the Tomb Raider. We are going to be continuing. We need to head towards pretty much civilization. Okay, so there's an optional challenge tomb nearby. We are going to be doing all of those. Do I just jump here? I don't remember. Do I just jump? I think I just jump. Yeah, okay. I didn't. That looked longer than I thought I could make.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
So I don't think this first quote-unquote optional challenge tomb is all that optional. I think you have to do it. But I could be wrong. Don't quote me on that. You may be able to get out of it, but as I remember, I had to do it.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Oh no, you can skip it, but this one's really easy to find because it's right here, right? This is the optional challenge tomb. Yeah, ice ship. Okay,
Must be
so let's go
something up
ahead and do
there.
this. I have no idea, I forget how to do these, but none of them are too bad, and they'll probably start coming back to me as I do them. Hopefully they won't be bad as bad as that one DLC, the Baba
Got to
Yaga.
crack the ice somehow.
Wait. Okay, I gotta get up onto that bar. So it's right here. Walk out to the end. Over to here. Alright, now I just gotta jump off. Alright,
Yes,
now let
I
go.
did it.
Alright, so that wasn't bad. I didn't remember how to do that one. I doubt I will remember how to do them all that well in the future. Actually, I'm not done yet, so maybe I should shut up before. What am I doing here? Hold on. Okay, I don't think there's anything special you have to. Oh, there is. I have to move. Okay. Okay, so I have to swing this all the way down. And then I gotta get out there so I can jump on it and knock the ice off. Okay, there's the bottom. Okay, now we gotta move. The end. Go this way. Make the jump. Now.
Got it. Now to find out what's up there.
Okay, so now I think I just come back over here and head all the way back up. A lot of repetitive in this puzzle. And a lot of repetitive. There's a lot of repetition in this puzzle. Gotta keep climbing up the same things. Okay, dig that into the wall. This is a horrible idea what I do where I run up the wall, but it works about half the time. I should just climb it normally. It's safer to just climb it normally. Okay, what is. I don't know what the point of that end is. Alright, let's go up here and get the treasure. There's some coins here.
Look at all this. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Pop that. Alright, now we got a couple things to listen to.
It's done. We'll die here, thanks to Corraldus and the madness of the Order of Trinity. My ship will never see water again. We entered the glacial sea too far into the winter. Would have been turned back, but Corraldus would not abandon this lost prophet. He and his dead-eyed warriors seized control. He forced the ship through shallow tributaries until we could go no further. Then he made my crew construct sled runners, and the bastard forced us to tow the ship over land. It was death and excommunication to deny him. But it was death either way. I will make sure he dies here with us. I've always kept a little poison at the ready in case the ship was taken. Now it has another use.
Alright, now, is this just a map? Yeah, that's just a map. Let me grab these arrows. Is there anything else here? I don't think so. Okay, let's go up here and grab this. The main treasure.
This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Okay. New skill mastered, ancient abilities. Quickly shoot up to 2 successive arrows without the delay of redrawing from the quiver. Rapid fire arrows by quickly pressing and releasing RT after an arrow is first shot. Okay, let me try this. Oh, okay. Okay. That's not too hard to do. Sometimes games, when they have like special, like good stuff like that, it's like hard to use and it's annoying.
A Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful.
Oh, this even has it has artwork or like design on the back of the pin. That's pretty cool. Usually, you know, front of the pin and then the back of the pin has nothing. Back of that pin actually has something. That's pretty cool. Alright. I should just be able to jump, yeah. I'm gonna have to try out that arrow, because I don't even know if I paid attention and used that in my first playthrough, so could be pretty helpful. I wanna try and, you know, get all the achievements I got my first playthrough on the Xbox One here. That'd be a plan. Dive down. I wish games would do a little bit better of having the same controls, because if you play a bunch of games like I do, hold on, come up back to the surface, there we go. You get confused on what button does what. Like, I was playing The Witcher, and to dive in that game, it's X, and then this game, it's LT, and then this game, swim faster is B, in that game it's A. Just get confused. Alright, another bonfire. Campsite, I guess. I call them bonfires, because I play Dark Souls too much.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those Ben back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
It's good I made a wardrobe change, you know. That's good.
So,
that they made the they edited the clothing in the cutscene.
And they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Alright, so it appears the new outfit that they gave you does not actually translate to cutscenes, which that's kind of annoying. I might switch to my leather jacket here soon. But no, Dark Souls really messed me up. Now I'm like, now I like care about the fashion of my character. Because of stupid fashion souls. Alright. Hold RT.
Nothing I can do for him now.
Just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. I watched the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. Not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Okay, one down. Okay, it's not auto-looting them for me.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch.
Hold up. Gonna check it.
Copy that.
What was that?
That dude's blind. That dude is blind. I don't know what he was looking at. But that skill that I got that I thought auto-looted with a stealth kill is no longer auto-looting. Loot the salvage. Okay, there's just bottles in there. I wish I had the pistol because I gotta go for that achievement.
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
We secure? Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us 3 men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
I think there's someone out there. What was that? He's dead. Spread out. Let's sweep. Sweep and
what is
clear.
This dude doing? Let's stop hiding.
What?
This dude's pissing me off. Come out.
Advancing. Cover me.
Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I'm not crouching in the grass anymore. Give me this.
Get clear!
Did I shoot a grenade out of his hand? Where's this guy? There he is. Okay, got him. Alright, we're good. Let me loot all these guys now. At least get a couple of my arrows back. I wasted a ton of arrows. Oh, 6 arrows from that guy. Any loot around here? Alright, no. Gotta get this guy. I wanna get the pistol! There's so many bottles here at this opening area. So many bottles. Whoa. Oh! Okay.
Perimeter breach. We've got an intruder.
You can drag that pretty fast. From target to target. I didn't think you could drag it that fast. But that's clean. You can cleanly just double shot really quick. Okay. I can make use of that. Okay, we got something to listen to.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it.
but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Alright, let's go kill this guy. Oh, let me grab this first. Nope, I don't have a high enough. Is there any other guys? I don't think so. No. It's because... Oh, I can translate it now.
Old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Oh, my Russian is almost leveled up. Loot him. Getting arrows back, that's good. Come on. Semi-auto pistol part, 2 of 4. I need to get that pistol. I'm gonna probably end up using the bow 90% of the time, but I want to get the stupid achievement out of the way for shooting the bottle out of the air, because I suck at that. Jump! What is going on? What is happening? Oh, okay, you don't jump. You go over here. I was trying to figure out why it wouldn't let me jump up. That's so much work to get over a little fence. More explosive, or more throwable crap. Ooh, salvage.
That's it, we're out of time. Shoot him! He'll talk, or he'll bleed out.
There we go!
Awful way to go. Clock's ticking.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
Not just you, your whole family, everyone. They'll all die slow while we work.
Damn it, I wanted the headshot. Just die. Had enough of your crap. Oh wow, he gives me 6 bullets anyway.
Adios, Theos. Adios, Prophetess. Adios, Athenotas. They have him imprisoned. God.
Oh no. No, no, no.
Oh, you can't just shoot it? Alright, let's head out this door. I'm guessing, or I'm assuming there's just like a weapon part in there. Yes, it appears like it maybe? I don't know. Okay, let me grab up all this stuff. Oh, the window's already gone. I thought I had to shoot it out.
How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. If this doesn't work, we'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but... No. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering.
Don't!
Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful, and you will share in the glory of the divine source.
Helga, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
How do I want to do this?
Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped.
I need this guy to turn around.
Give me a hand.
Yeah, sure.
Don't want to air assassinate him yet.
We got incoming!
Spread out.
We've got company!
Oh, I missed!
Got your back.
No, I didn't jump off! No! Son of a bitch! Oh, I'm standing in fire.
Got her foot.
Me off of this thing. Alright, got him. Okay. Now, the fun begins! Trying to shoot this stupid bottle out of the air. I suck at it. I'm legit garbage at this. Loot all these guys. Alright, now bottles. Where are they? There's a few here. Alright, here we go. You gotta hit it right at the apex, and I suck at it. See, I suck at it. I suck at it. This is so rough. It's actually probably not that difficult. I just admittedly suck at this, so. Like, I don't even claim to be... Okay, I think I blew up all this different stuff I have to shoot. The bottles. If I think I blow up all the bottles. Okay. Well, we'll just continue this horrible, horrible attempts at shooting this bottle. Oh, hold on. Oh no, that's some wood. Or leaves
more
for medical.
Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working.
Okay, no bottles. I just want to hit this stupid bottle so I can be done with this achievement forever. It's a bane of my existence. It's really not that hard, I just suck. Okay. Alrighty, so we found a new base camp, the train yard.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him, find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
Alright guys, that is going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed, and we will pick this up in the next one. Peace out.